We have some treats for the guinea pig taste test. We got crunchy rounds. It's made out of nuts. Did you know guinea pigs like nuts? We got treat sticks. There's multiple, see? And they look like bird feeders. Next we get Slims. What are Slims made out of? With carrot. Maybe I'll try one myself. And we get three scissors for each bag. First, let's open the Crunch-A-Rounds. These are what they look like. We need two for each guinea pig. Whoa! This one has a bubble. Okay, let's feed them. Hey, it's a crunchy. Do you like it? Okay, she doesn't like it. Back in the bag.
Marshmallow. Oh,
marshmallow. No marshmallows, seriously. I guess that's enough. Next food we got. Put this in here. More for me. Next we're gonna do Slims. I never did this one. Yay. That's the camera there.
What about Marshmallow?
Oh, she doesn't like... Oh, she's a picky... She's a picky eater. Next, we're gonna do... Oh, maybe you can eat it. Oh, too. Next, we're gonna have...
She's eating it.
It looks like she likes it. Okay, next step. We never use these scissors. Next, we got the bird feeder stuff. That's for guinea pigs.
Oh, it looks like Brownie's excited.
Let's see what they look like.
Oh.
Brownie likes it.
Yum.
Yummy. Yummy! I like this food! This is so yummy! Next we got Mersh. Come on. We just want to see if you like this food.
Oh, boy. Just put it down and see if she'll come to it. You gotta put it on the ground and see if she'll come eat it. Here you go.
Let's see.
Oh, Brownie.
I don't think she likes it. So guys, this is our taste test. But make sure to smash that subscribe button and ring the bell. So bye.